If you're looking for something exciting and adventurous for your kids to do these school holidays, how about sending them to jail? Adelaide Jail is hosting a one-of-a-kind experience, providing children with the chance to hatch the perfect plan to escape the jail walls. This is a great activity for my boys. It's adventurous, a little bit different, and I love seeing them off the screens and entertained for a few hours. The Adelaide Jail Escape Trail gives kids a chance to explore the grounds and enjoy a bit of history and mystery. The jail is one of the oldest remaining colonial public buildings in Adelaide, and approximately 300,000 prisoners passed through its doors until they closed in 1988. There were many famous escape attempts, like the time a prisoner took his pyjama coat to art class and painted it to look like an officer's uniform. He even created an impressive officer's cap out of a biscuit box. I hope my boys will be just as enterprising in their escape attempt. When your children arrive at the jail, they'll have a mugshot taken to become an Adelaide Jail prisoner before embarking on the escape trail where they solve clues to lead them to freedom. Of course, it won't be too easy because they'll have to watch out for the guards as they try to break out. If your child is ready to hatch their own escape plan, head to the Adelaide Jail between January 2nd and February 3rd, 2019 for some adventurous summer holiday fun.